Hello, good afternoon, Lindsay.
Good afternoon.
Lindsay, can you paint a picture of what you saw?
Yes, I am currently at the Kole Lagoon behind Little Pharmaceutical Limited, where the scrap dealers used to operate from. The place is calm at the moment with no form of trading activities ongoing. But we managed to talk to some officers of Ablekuman Central Municipal Assembly, and they revealed to us that they are here to guard the place in order to prevent the scrap dealers from engaging in any form of trade. We also spotted some of the scrap dealers on the pavement and made an attempt to speak to them, but they declined to speak to us on camera. So for now, there is calm at the place with no form of business ongoing. And also, the officers revealed to us that a fence wall will soon be constructed at a place to stop their business activities. Yes, so I think for now, this is what is currently going on at the place. The place is calm with no form of business ongoing at the moment.
Okay, so that's the only place you visited so far.
Yes, we went to the Makala market, but unfortunately, business is going on. We spoke to some of the traders and they told us nothing of that sort has happened at the moment. So we decided to come to the Graphic Road where the demolition exercise took place last 2 weeks.
So
But
if you say,
one other thing that came up was that the officers revealed to us that the scrap dealers made an attempt to come to the place last week. But upon seeing them at the place, they decided to escape from there. So currently, they are there permanently to guard the place.
okay, once you said you went to Makola, let's talk about the hawkers now. Are they back on the streets?
They are there. In fact, they are on the pavement. They are on the pavement, the motor riders all over, and they have displayed their wares on the pavement with serious trading ongoing. So for Makala, we can confirm to you that traders are there engaging in some form of trading. And so that place is very busy. But compared to this place,